Okay, so I read the book Artemis Fowl, The Opal Deception, which is the fourth book, I believe, in the series. It's about Artemis Fowl, and his mind has been wiped by his friends who are fairies, because they didn't want him to know about like them a lot, so they wiped his mind so that he couldn't remember stuff, because he's a really smart kid and they didn't want him like doing bad things to them. Well, him and the fairy Artemis Fowl and the fairies have this enemy Opal, and she's been in a coma, faking a coma, plotting her revenge against them for things that she did in a past book that they stopped her for. Well, she wakes up from the coma and she starts getting her revenge by t she starts with one of Ho Artemis's friends named Holly Short, and she's a fairy that works on the fairy police force that kind of like helped erase Artemis's mind. And when she did that, well, she they go her and her police chief go after Opal, but it turns out to be a trap, and she gets framed for shooting her police chief, which she really actually didn't do. And now she has to be on the run from her own police force because everyone thinks that she shot the captain of it. And then Opal then goes after Artemis by shooting this, trying to blow him up with some bombs, but then he successfully avoids it, and he's trying to figure out who shot the bombs at him because he doesn't know since his mind has been wiped. But then he literally later meets Holly because Holly needs his help in stopping Opal, but she has to figure out, she has to get his mind back so that he remembers everything, and that's a bit of a struggle for them. But after he gets his memory back, Opal has this plan to take over the world by, the fairies have this underground city, and then there's this billionaire who's making a probe to go down farther than the Earth and explore things. And so, Opal pretends to be, she like mesmerizes this billionaire and pretends to be his daughter, and then like has the probe sent down and tries to get it to go to the fairy city. But instead, Artemis and his friends are able to stop it, and then they're able to stop Opal and capture her. And yeah, why I think you should read this book is because, well, it's a good book, I'd say, because Artemis Fowl is like one of the smarter people in life. He has like the highest IQ in Ireland, I believe. That's where he's from. He's Irish. And I think you should read this book because it gives a different way of fantasy books, and I think it's pretty cool. But start with the first book, of course. Okay.